Eyes of understanding, open our hearts, Lord, that we may do everything that we want us to do. Thank you. In Jesus' name we pray.
Amen.
So, the Lord Jesus Christ asked a question in the middle of his ministry. And he asked, who do people say that I am? He asked his disciples about who do people say that I am? And the disciples answered, you are Elijah, as they say. You are John the Baptist, as they say. You are Jeremiah. And the other prophets. And so, after that, Jesus asked them, who do you say that I am? Before he was asking, what do people say? Who do people say that I am? And then he asked a personal question. Who do you say that I am? And it is that time that Peter said that you are the Son of God, that you are the Messiah. I believe that Nehemiah did the things that he have done because there is a relationship between him and God. I believe that every one of us is drawn to the Lord because he is someone to us. If that same question will be asked to each and every one of us, who, Brother Patrick, who do you say that Jesus is for you? So maybe you would say, he is my Savior, he is my Redeemer. So what about the others? Who do you say that Jesus is for you? He is my provider. So every time I have this problem about provision, I know that I will be well provided because he is my provider.
Amen.
So if Jesus is your healer, so most probably you are healthy.
Amen.
Because he is your healer.
Yes.
Otherwise, if you are sickly, then he is not your healer. So if you say he is your healer, then you must be healthy. So it is in this context that I believe that there exists a relationship between Nehemiah and God, such that it produced in him that passion to lead the people of Israel back to Jerusalem, and that passion to rebuild the walls of Jerusalem. It was not Nehemiah.